So we're imagining 400 kids doing that? Really loud? One thing musicians do is we never follow our set list. We do. We spend all this time on a set list. Usually after a couple of tunes, you throw it all away.
Michelle, can I get this dulcimer lowered? It's just a little loud in the monitor. It can come down. This is dulcimer 2. These are dulcimers. This one was built on Cortez Island. This one was built in Vancouver. And this one's about 35 years old now. The top is made from West Coast old growth red cedar. So that's from the temperate rainforest, and the back is Brazilian rosewood. Both woods much, much harder to get these days. A little bit higher than that. So I grew up on this coast, as did you. My grandfather was a troller. And this was back in the days in the 50s, before depth sounders, before radar. He'd head out in the spring, wave goodbye to my grandmother, and he'd come back 6 months later. There was no such thing as openings. You just went and caught fish the best you could. Of course, there was a lot more to catch. And this song tells a true story. It was written by my dad, and my grandfather was the highliner on this particular day. And I've sung it ever since I started performing professionally. And it took me all over the place, and now I sing it as a prayer that we're going to do the things we need to do to protect salmon and hopefully bring back some of that abundance. Here's where the coho flash silver. Thank you. schools, the children learn songs for weeks, and then Kevin and I come into the school and we rehearse. And then we all go to theaters and all the families and friends come and hear you students sing about the environment. So it's a really wonderful process that goes on through the school, all focused on children. And this next song is very much focused on young children, especially little babies.
There's one. It's just a really cute story about a guy in a grocery store who spots this little child sitting in the shopping cart, this wee baby. He's like, call the llamas. This is the next Dalai Lama. And that's llamas are the priests that go out and they find that next child is going to be the Dalai Lama. And this is a little story. Song that was inspired by all of the glaciers all around the world